Your first note weather as you head out the door this morning, your 4-to-go forecast, quite chilly early in the morning. Sun doesn't rise until just after 7, but in about an hour from now, you'll start to see a little bit of light on the horizon. As that sun rises, things are going to heat up quickly, though. We're going to be in the 70s by 11 a.m., but expect these very dry conditions through the rest of the week with cool starts and warm afternoons.